identical north poles, each of strength m ampere meter, are placed at A, B, C of a square, A, B, C, D of a side 1 meter. The strength of the pole that must be placed at O, the center of the square, so that the magnetic field induction at D may be 0. So when I take a square A, B, C, D, at 3 corners A, B, C, we are placing each of pole strength m 3 north poles. We want to place a pole at the center of the square O, so that the net induction at D is 0. So let us first consider a square. So let us suppose this is the square, and at the 4 corners, 4 north poles, 3 corners, 3 north poles are placed. Say this is A, B, C, D. So at the 3 places I am placing north poles A, B, C, and let O be the center of the square. This is O. So here each pole has pole strength M. Here let us imagine M dash is the pole placed. So let us say D is the side of the square. Now our interest is to see that at D the resultant magnetic induction must be 0. Here the magnetic induction is 0. To find the magnetic induction at any point, first place unit north pole at that point. So place a north pole here. This north repels this north, say along this direction. Let B is the induction. Because of this, north is repelled. Here if I calculate the value B, and B is given by mu naught by 4 pi into small m by d square. Keep it as equation 1. Now C, another north pole of strength m is placed. So distance are same because it is a square. This north also repels this north along this side with the same induction B. Because the distance is same, pole strength is same, so contribution will be same. So due to C and due to A, the poles will have same induction but directions different. Now let us consider this north pole here. Due to this north pole, the force will be along this side. So what is the induction due to this north pole at B? So if I take B dash, so it is mu naught by 4 pi into m by, this is D, this is D, so this distance is root 2 D whole square. So it is nothing but 1 by 2 times mu naught by 4 pi into m by d square. So this is equal to b by 2. So along this direction, the contribution of this magnetic pole induction is b by 2. Now here we have 3 vectors. This is b, this is b, this is b by 2. So angle between these two is 90 degree. So what is the resultant of these two? First, let us take these two perpendicular ones. This is b, this is b. Angle is 90, therefore the resultant of these two will be root 2b. When two vectors of equal magnitude are acting at an angle 90 degree, so this is one vector u bar, this is another vector u bar at an angle 90. So if we calculate the resultant bisects the angle and is given by r is equal to root 2u. Bisects the angle, exactly this will lie at 45 degree. This will be 45. This is 45. So here also same thing, this is 45. So along this direction, B root 2B will act. So what is the net induction along this direction? Net. Which is root 2B plus b by 2, or it is root 2 plus half into b. Root 2 is 1.414, half is 0.5, so 1.914 times b value mu naught by 4 pi into m by d square. So this is the net induction due to the three charges, three poles. Now let us take this as B1. Now imagine a pole of strength M dash is placed here. These three poles have induction along this direction outwards. To cancel the net induction here, because I want to see that the net induction at D is zero. So on the unit north pole, if the force is towards the center, if the force is like this, then this force or the induction along this direction make the net induction zero, because the three fields will have induction along this side. So since here north is placed, here I must place south pole. So at the center O, the pole must be placed is the south pole, and whose pole strength is M dash. Now let us calculate what is the induction due to the south pole at this corner D. So let us call B2. So this becomes equal to mu naught by 4 pi into M dash divided by this distance is our interest. This is D, this is D. So total this is root 2D. But my interest is from this point to this point. So half of that value, that is root 2D by 2, nothing but D by root 2. So in the equation, substitute this as D by root 2 whole square. So this D by root 2 whole square, 2 goes to the numerator. Root 2 square is 2. It is 2 M dash by D square. Call it as equation 3. If B1 and B2 are equal and opposite, then only D becomes null point. Net induction at D becomes zero. So unless this is not satisfied, not possible. So let us consider this case B1. B1 is 1.914 times mu naught by 4 pi M by D square. B2, mu naught by 4 pi into 2 M dash by D square. So here I can cancel mu naught by 4 pi, mu naught by 4 pi, D square, D square. Therefore the remaining, I need M dash. So your M dash becomes 1.914 by 2 into M. So 1.914 by 2, 0.9, this is 5 times and 7 times M. So if I place a strength, pole of strength, this is south pole. If a south pole of strength 0.957 is placed, or nearly 0.96 M, then automatically this point D becomes a null point. Here the net magnetic induction automatically becomes 0.